Good morning. I slept in till 9:30 solid. It was so amazing. I haven't gotten much sleep lately. And I feel semi-rested, so that's a good thing. I don't know if we're still doing this Vlogmas thing, but I thought I'd record a video anyway, if we decided to post a video. I'm drinking my coffee. I'm watching YouTube videos, because that's what I do. I got my Christmas cool vibes shirt, or cozy vibes, sorry, with my penguin. Got my kitty blanket, Hannah. I'm editing our video for our Christmas Day Vlogmas. It's a good morning. I think we're gonna go to Omaha and go shopping with my sister and my mom, and maybe see a couple movies. We really can do whatever we want today because we have the day off. We both have today and tomorrow. I, of course, work Friday. And then I have a 4-day weekend, so I'm really excited. No call. Oh, what are we gonna do with ourselves? Okay, so we'll see what this day brings.
What good food are we having?
I don't know. Whatever we want.
Okay.
And maybe go to a movie. Or two. Or whatever.
What?
Or two or whatever.
I see. That trash put out.
Oh man, we had so much from having people over for 2 days.
Probably took a solid 15 minutes.
Oh yeah, we had a lot of recycling too.
Yeah. I wonder sometimes if our guys actually take care of the recycling though.
I really question that. I really think they just all put it in the garbage truck, which is really depressing because we actually do sort it out.
Yeah. We try.
Over.
Oh, you have your new stuff on your eyes.
Mm-hmm.
You like it?
Yeah. But I really thought Vlogmas was over and I wouldn't have to be any more videos.
Nope. We have more videos. We're in Hallmark. Mom is still over there, see her? Shopping.
She takes forever. Buying stuff she does not need.
We're ready to go. Star Wars stuff, though. It's best not on sale. Well, I guess it's $7. What's $7, all these?
Oh, it's a clearance bet.
Oh.
Tiff's chauffeuring me around. We dropped Mom off, so now it's just me and her. You got it, Jeeves.
Let's see if I can make this.
We're going to the Ulta.
Okay.
Good job, we made it safe.
We did.
It was 10 feet. Tiff is eating her burrito that she had to have. She just went through the drive-thru with me in the backseat. It's like every time I turn on my camera, my mom is gone.
I'm about to be ready as well.
Tiff's kind of a scary driver.
I am not.
She's shoving her face. And cars are backing out.
That's talent.
Oh, talent. Oh, on a better news, I am, what was I? Diamond at Ulta.
I wanted to know how much you had to pay to be diamond. She wouldn't tell me.
Well, I requested no one knew. Because I'm sure it's a lot of money that I've spent.
Well, Mom's a drowned rat.
I've vlogged this whole time, and every time I do, you're gone.
And now I'm a drowned rat.
Oh, you're fine. It's raining a little.
I melt.
How about this oil jug kit?
For what?
I don't know.
Look at that shirt. That is hilarious. Here, show my shirt.
All right, I'll show your shirt.
It's Cats and Harry Potter.
Isn't that nifty?
That's pretty sweet.
Okay. Stephanie's a Hufflepuff.
No, I'm not. I'm a Ravenclaw.
All right, we're heading to eat dinner. We're going to Sortino's. We are shopped out.
Drumstick.
Why me?
Because you buy the most.
You shop the most.
But I don't get to go to stores ever.
We're vlogging.
I think we're done.
Well, December 31st.
You gotta keep going until the new year. We're in the last vlog. 3, 2, 1. See, they've been waiting a lot longer than we have. This is.
Where are we at?
This is a place called Johnny Sortino's. It's a pizza place in the Omaha area. What street is this on? I don't even know. 84th and L.
If you're in Omaha, check it out.
Yeah, it's the best pizza place in Omaha. It's probably better than anything in Des Moines.
Not really.
Mom likes La Casa, which is also good.
It's just simple pizza, but fantastic.
What's special about this place?
I mean, the pizza, duh.
We had your rehearsal dinner here.
Yeah, because the pizza's so good. We had our rehearsal dinner here because we liked it so much. Oh, it was quite chaotic with all the people. It was really busy that day.
But it was good.
But it was still a good time.
It was good. We had a nice time.
Tiff's on her phone. Mom's eating her salad. I already ate my salad because I was hungry.
She was hangry.
I was hangry. We had onion rings and I really think we ate those in what?
2 seconds.
2 minutes maybe between the four of us. And
that's
it was like... keeping.
Thanks for making us look fat.
Yep. No problem.
The camera already adds 10 pounds. I made a chicken sandwich. Oh. Right after I dropped you off.
You went to Chick-fil-A?
I went and got a sandwich. Yeah.
You act like you can't go to Chick-fil-A.
I
could have took you there.
We're getting fries before we leave.
I guess.
They won't be open, actually. They close
probably
early.
Not, yeah. They got to go to bed early.
They close early.
I did see some left leaners that were
Kira.
Like that were also saying.
Did mom
really
put a scarf on you?
Trump. No, leave him alone.
Kira,
did mom put
anything.
A scarf on you? Kira, look over here. Everyone's gonna say the apple doesn't fall from the tree. All right, going to the movies. I want to see Mary Poppins Returns. I love her. Jolly Ranchers. We're at the movie. Where are you at? There you are. Gonna watch Mary Poppins Returns. Ryan's got his popcorn. He just can't stop eating.
This holiday season.
Hello, everyone. I am doing the final video. Stephanie's not feeling well, unfortunately. We got home and not feeling the best, so. Probably not the Sortino's because Sortino's is perfect, but just not feeling well. We went and saw Mary Poppins Returns. Fantastic movie, absolutely loved it. Just a great throwback to the original. There's a couple moments where it's a little too neat and tedious, but I really loved it though. I thought Emily Blunt did a fantastic job, and the Emmanuel, whatever his name, who plays the Leary boy. The lamplighter does a fantastic job as well. There's just some great moments in it. I think they really reimagined London in a fantastic way. Very picturesque, and I just fell in love. So, great movie. I recommend seeing it. We watched that over Green Book, which was the other movie that I was looking forward to, but I'm glad we went and saw this. I think it was an excellent choice. Other than that, did some other after holiday shopping. Movies I picked up. Better Watch Out. It's supposed to be a Christmas scary film. Yeah, I know it's a day late, but it was like $9 for the Blu-ray. And usually horror film sections of more specialized movie places overprice everything. I think like the cheapest Blu-rays I saw in there were like $30, so $9 for a horror Blu-ray seems like a pretty good deal. FYE is usually kind of a rip-off like that in any stores that they own. Remy's trying to drink my water. There he is on the counter being a bad boy. then again, I'm sitting on the counter, so that's okay. Anyways, I've talked enough. Good day. The rain was awful. It was just miserable. You know, mid-low 40s and raining, heavy. Everything's wet. Everything feels gross. Anyways, before I go to bed, I'm going to finish my Chopped All-Stars. It's season 24, actually. It just turns over to season 24 for the All-Stars, so I just missed that. Not 23, as I said yesterday. I apologize. But yeah, hope you all had a good day, and I hope you're enjoying these. We're going to go all the way to December 31st, I believe, so stay tuned. More coming tomorrow. We appreciate all of you viewers out there, our 87 subscribers. Yay! Our progress has slowed quite a bit, so make sure you're telling your grandparents and your dogs and whoever else has a YouTube account to subscribe. That way, we can go to Disney at 1,000. It's going to happen someday. It might be like 20 years from now, or maybe when, you know, we can't bring our catheter and pee bag on the plane anymore because our bladders don't work. When it comes to that point, you know, it's whatever. We'll go to Disney. Whatever it's going to be, it's going to happen. But yeah, subscribe. Hope you're enjoying. Thank you all for tuning in. We'll see you tomorrow.